dress today, and I'm wearing my black two-piece, and this is my cover-up. I have another white outfit similar to this because it had the arm sleeves, but we're going to represent Making America Great Again. y'all know.
Hey. Okay, missed you too, Miss Chow. Getting ready for train.
Yeah.
I've been to the gym and did water aerobics class with Zumba Doll Fitness. Hey, Cynthia. So it was a good class. I hadn't been up there in a couple of weeks, so it's always fun to see everybody and just fun to be in the water. It just feels so good and it's so hot, so it's always fun to be in the water. And I just like being in the water. No, I can't swim, but I love water aerobics class. I love sitting in the bathtub, taking a bath, and those kind of things. Maybe she got the 34 A's on display, don't she? Anyway, I had all my swimsuit stuff, and it's just what I put on after. So you see, they so big, you can't hardly fasten this thing. You're right. Little bitty. But anyway, so never mind that, y'all. So I met Kyra. She was a new face that I saw in the pool, and I gave her my YouTube card. She said she subscribed, and I kept on having the hardest time hearing or pronouncing her name. I'm like, she said it's Kyra, K-I-Y-R-A. Some people might think it's Kyra, so hopefully I got the spelling right, Kyra. Thank you for subscribing. I'll see you at the water aerobics class again, maybe this week. I'm not sure if I'll be back this week, but I'll be back. Let's see. And I saw Nisa. Nisa was there, y'all. She's on one of my videos. She's a nice lady, too. I saw all of the regulars. Beverly, Miss Beverly, George, Barb, Mama Annette. I can't remember the other ladies. It was some more ladies. It was some more new faces, too. But it was class was good. And I enjoyed being there. Let's see. I got on my EyeQandy earrings, y'all. EyeQandy, Candyland. So for y'all that don't know what I be saying, Candyland is because of my jewelry business, custom made name jewelry. It's called EyeQandy Jewelry Creations by Sweetz. EyeQandy, Candy being spelled with a Q. So when I say Candyland, I'm Sweet Juicy, I'm Dallas Sweets, all this goes together. So that's where Candyland come in. And my Candy Kids crew members, all my loyal subscribers. So, hey, Candyland. So, I just want to explain that while I'm talking. Let's see. Okay, so when I went to the store, because I went to get me, I stopped at the 99 cent store. I hadn't been there in a while. And so, I went in there to get me some green tea. And they don't have the kind that I like. So, they got the same green box. And on the side, it's saying Cali green tea. But this is not Cali. This is just green tea. So, we're going to see how this works. And then if it works the same, then I will go ahead and buy more of these. I had just bought two of these, and I bought me some crackers, which I've ate because I'm hungry. So let's see. Oh, in that store, in the 99 cent store, the young lady who was my cashier, her name was Laquita. So I want to shout out to Laquita for doing her job very professionally. And yes, I just wanted to say that, Laquita. And I gave her my YouTube card, so I hope that Laquita subscribes. Share with your friends, Laquita. And so, share with your friends, tell them to subscribe. And Let's see. And in that same neighborhood where the 99 cent store is Popeye's Chicken. And also that's next door to the place where I get my nails done. Yes, I know I need my nails done, but not yet, not yet. So the gentleman that works in there is the security for that Popeye's. His name is Charles. And maybe about a month or so ago, I gave him my YouTube card. And so when I went to see did he subscribe, and he said he's been watching, but he didn't know to subscribe. You know, he didn't know. A lot of people don't know how YouTube work, you know, because people be watching, looking at Facebook and TikTok and IG. So they know over there you just follow. But people that don't watch YouTube don't know it's about subscribing to that person's channel. So I got him subscribed today. And thank you for even just watching, even before you knew. Thank you for watching, Charles. I appreciate you. And he let me know that he was, that I know somebody he knows, his brother. His brother is Spike. And Spike is a young man that used to work at the shops, salons next to each other, salons and barbershops next to each other. So what's up, Spike? Charles, tell Spike to subscribe to my channel. And again, y'all, I'm new to social media, so all this I'm doing, I'm trying something. And so I thank y'all for grace. I want y'all to like this video, comment down below if you were one of the people that I met today. Let me know that y'all found the channel, and put that in the comments. And I want y'all to share the video, and don't forget, I don't want to say don't forget, remember to subscribe. I guess that's all, y'all. And I'll probably make this video carry on over to tomorrow, because it's not enough footage on here for a one day video. So hey, Max Simplicity and all my new subscribers, what's up? Yes, and I woke, this is what I woke from the gym. This is what I woke. Don't y'all stop. Okay, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.